Oh, yeah, into next back. What the heck are those? Getting sandwiched by balls.
Careful, guys. Rollers.
No, Seth, don't get rolled on. Here. I feel like there's something behind me. Oh! No! Ow! Oh god. Seizures. Seizures for everyone. I feel like if I jump underneath it.
Good.
Always look backwards. Air dash. Air dash. Green. Or orange. That doesn't make any sense, but okay. Green and yellow make blue. You got it. Main console power up.
Bingo! The analyzer's up and running.
I have control.
Let's check out that prismatic core.
See what makes you tick.
Hey, we got two robots on screen.
Joule, if anyone could set things right,
Dad,
I knew it would be you.
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices. Coming through the core.
Kalsa!
Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough copy power in my crawler to crack it. But I know a place that does.
Oh, shit.
The core. It overloaded the analyzer.
Escapro! Red glowing tubes are never a good sign of anything to come.
You need to find a way to shut it off before it goes critical. The explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay, I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them! Quick!
Oh my god.
I did it, but the analyzer's still going crazy.
There have to be more cells on the other side of the room.
Is there like a timer somewhere?
It's okay, Seth. We can do this.
Oh my god. Oh, I just straight up bit it. Oh, radiation is going bonkers. Gotta get back up top, quick. Go, 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 go!
Jump on!
Ow, I'm so blinded, I can't see! Radiation level's way too strong. Where are the rest? Oh my god. try this again.
We need to find a way to shut it off before it goes critical. The explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay, I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them.
Okay, give me the angle, man. Give me the angle.
Kai, I did it. But the analyzer's still going crazy.
There have to be more cells on the other side of the room.
I wish there was a way to tell how many cells there are.
We can do this. Here we go.
Grab that just in time. I can't see anymore. Good. Good.
That worked. Energy level dropping.
So 4 per column.
Thought I'd lost you, Joule.
Oh.
Great work.
So, where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process. So it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower. I'll meet you there.
Alright, sounds good.
Let's go. That middle platform. Straight there. Straight shot!
At peak capacity, the foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over Far East.
Sounds like China. Oh, cheap labor. Oh, shit. This thing's crazy. Man, why do I feel like there's some stuff down here that I can use? Explore. Oh my god. Catch me on fire. I guess we just stay at the top. Alright. Alright. Shoot the big glowing balls. Oh no! Shit! It did a freaking turnaround! You sons of bitches. Gotta go left. After a better look around this corner. Yeah, I hit another ball and it came backwards. Middle. Oh god, don't smush me. Man. Catch me on fire. You want to get high? What the hell? Oof. No! Come on. That is trippy as hell. So maybe they want to go from this one to this one first. Instead of trying to just go straight for it. Oh, don't. Yeah, who needs it to be up? Just land on the edge of it. That's right. Fight time. At me right now. Gotta take care of the guy with the projectiles first. Come on. Nope. Ow, that only hurt a lot. Get him, boy. Get him. Oh no. No, it's too early. I know. Good. Come on! Level 14-4. No big deal. So much that the shoe sting. Man, this is Mega Man written all over it. Just like many obscure points that you can easily miss. Not the exit yet.
This must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view.
Whoa! It's Sovereign!
The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back. Alright. Now we wait.
And now we play...
Nope. I guess someone doesn't want us going to the tower.
What's your name? Friend? Bolt Cutter.
Hit him hard.
Oh my god.
Open up, Seth. Let him have it, Seth.
Go on, Seth. Doing some DiMaggio. What are you, why are you not taking any damage? Kind of. I'm taking good advantage. Shaka.
Do it. Dash in, Matt. Aim out.
Swap back and forth between all three.
Take a shot.
Wait, why swap back all the characters? Debuff with one bot and then just use the other one. Shit. Come on. Stupid shields. Nope. That's a sweeping shot. Mac. Oh wait, robot picked him up. On red now. Getting shot in the back. I gotta take care of these guys first. I can't let them just keep going behind me. Give me the old turnaround here. Oh no! Get out of there! Fuck! I saw that too! Man!
Now we wait.
Alright, you douchebag, round two.
I guess someone doesn't want us going to the towers.
You ugly! Take him
out, Seth. Do it! Max, charge!
Yeah.
Have it, Max.
I'm blue.
Get him.
You getting him. Getting him. Yellow. Gotta take care of these stragglers. I can't get overwhelmed.
Show what you got.
Oh god. Keep moving. Don't stop moving. Just keep jumping. Sorry, Mr. Red guy. Oh no. Ah! Laser! 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 Laser.
Do it
to it! Tits it!
Dash in,
Matt. Combo breaker! Come on, we're almost there. Alright, some yellow guys going. Oh no, 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 we don't do that. Oh shit, I don't want him to get too close to me either. Keep moving. Let's pull it back to. Ah! No, I don't want to extract, man. How do I do that?
Don't get him,
Matt. Oh no. Oh, red! Oof. Oh my god. Everything's going crazy. Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. I gotta get front side to the core. Come on. He's almost there, he's almost there, he's almost there. Fire. Oh my god!
That one. Max, get it. Max, do it.
What are you shooting at? Wow, oh! Every time I get close to him being dead, extracting, I can't get there. Oh, there's a tank! There's our tank! Gimme! Instant extraction, bitch!
He's strong to extract.
Come here.
Yeah. Rush in.
There. Mine! Extract! You are so ready for extraction. Oh, he put up shields.
Let him have it, Mac.
Come on. You're not out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Give it to him.
Okay. Can I please pull this out now? Come on! Got it! Ooh.
Everybody still in one piece?
Kind of. Fine, I can activate this thing. With style.
Kai?
Almost there.
Hey, you got new Yeezys. Oh, dang! That jump.
I'm fine, Sam. Just wanted to see what the parts you got me could do. The E-Tower. The heart of Far Eden.
Looks shut down. Just like the pylon in the factory. But not for long.
This place does not look welcoming.
Listen, Joule. I didn't want to tell you over the radio. But the voices we heard didn't come from the ships in orbit.
What do you mean?
This might sound crazy. But I think the voices were coming from inside the core.
Don't drop it. Hey, it's Victor.
That core is mine.
So you're Victor.
Joule, get out of here.
What?
Seth can take you and Mac back across the rail.
I'm not leaving you here with him.
Seth is not strong enough to take us all. You've got to keep the core safe no matter what. There's no time to argue, Joule. Go.
Rip, Kai.
Bring me that
Oh, you're alive. Nice.
There's another way to the E Tower. You'll have to go through a mandate exclusion zone. It's off limits, but you can use my crawler to override the security gate. Be careful, Joule. Victor's what?
Kai, do you read me? No, we can't go back. We need to find another way into the E Tower. Don't worry. Kai can take care of himself. He's okay. I know it. He has to be.
Come on, guys. Let's head to the E Tower.
Get all the way across and back. Maybe I should actually explore this area first, though. Let's see what this is all about. Where's over here?
Open up, Seth. Let him have it, Seth.
Blast them. Come on.
There, Seth.
I'll take that core. Gimme. Level 13 blue. Is this where the foundry was? Right? Okay, we're back in the cradle again. I'm actually gonna go back to my crawler. Move over all that inventory and we'll do a couple upgrades for my bots here. Research blueprints on SDR.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
What?
Four bots. Give that blue paint job. Damn, that thing is ugly. It's like a big old spider. But it is upgraded. Level 15. Research blueprints.
Bingo.
I can put a yellow doggy hat on you. Yeah. Red body. Loadouts are saved. Let's do some core fusion. Core fusion on Seth. take a while. Alright, absolutely busted my load in core fusions for Seth, so we are completely empty now on that front. Alrighty. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna be it for me for this session. I gotta take a quick break. Got a new bot, got him upgraded, got to the core foundry. He looks pretty mean right now. Look at this guy, look at this guy. So, hope you guys are enjoying the series. As always, if you're enjoying the series, drop the video a quick thumbs up. And I shall see you guys next time, right? As always, have a fantastic day.